Cape Outside's Cap Kush, Smokers Nation. Oh, afternoon address, man. Hopefully the morning, afternoon, or, you know, area wasn't too stressful on you. Hope you got geeked or you need to be medicated and never faded. You know what I'm saying? Indeed and intrigued. Yeah, it's Captain Kush, Smokers Nation 420. All day, every motherfucking day. Cannabis culture, Baltimore ENT. Shall we? Some new crit. I'm gonna let y'all enjoy that while I enjoy this.
Intentions of buzzers, flock and chirp like they love us, but pull they talons and puddle. Scratch you out like the lotto, these niggas hoes for the ducats, I swear. Cause money make niggas change like dollar bills. Seen it once or twice, nigga, block your life, that shit for real. Brutus came through thrice anymore, now see that for all them years. That what make you think your shit don't stack and you won't get killed. Cause always someone riding, rolling their eyes at the fact that I'm king and I'm so modest about my rival is wrong. Other kingdoms are such an oddity that being humble can be a sign of weakness. But they know and I know that I'm riding them, so why waste the cavalry? No need for casualties. When niggas know that their time is up, like what the fuck they rhyming for? What these labels signing for? It's hard to find the comical. Cause this ain't Saturday Night Live, no ad lib, no high five, just chess moves. I wreck this shit, never pick this shit. Bitch, how dare you? I'm my only competition, there's no one else to compare to. Unless it's Zeus or Thor. Or a mystical creature that only beats an MC, so feed me more. I wonder if all this hard work really gonna pay up. By laying up in the villa with brawls, it's dying for me to slay on. Not even tripping no laws, like, cause they draw like little paper. Could let a nigga tell it, them niggas jealous, comment on my flavors. Shit, I don't do them whole names. Front yard, big backyard, have some smoke signal to my neighbors. Got a driveway round my way, you a quarterback throwing papers. I ain't worried about no jackboy, these white folk for the cake. Round where I stay. And I bet they think I'm a dope boy. Cause I walk that way and I talk that way to them folk, boy. Sit my rims on the curb, Captain Phillips couldn't sell where I float, boy. Was a hustle at birth, I could sell them to clean some soap, boy. Been a while since I feel like talking that shit. Overconfident, common sense, commonly that we get. Honesty is a commodity, similes ain't my shit. I can say it popping for sure, you probably think I'm frying fish. Maybe I would, ho. Cause dropping the boombox in your bathtub is the only way you can buzz, ho. And yeah, that's cut though. But a slice of neck or cut a chicken ain't my shit. If it ain't wrecked, it must be y'all's if it was stepped on. Your bitch, I'm freaking fucked up to sleep. And that was the last time I was slept on. Shit, I woke up and fucked her again, so she ain't sleep long.
Shouts out to the South Mississippi right there. Get it known and understood. South is, you know, for the so-called black man in America, this is the beginning. You know what I'm saying? It was the first drop-off points to being introduced into the slave game, slave trade. Unfortunate as it is a part of our history, you know what I'm saying, in this country. And so many times, even in last month, Black History Month, I didn't see a lot of attention. In all my years, I seen less and less shit about Black History Month in the month of February. Like, at least McDonald's, every commercial was Black History Month. You know, all the big major companies would do their one little commercial or one little moment to specify that they understand that's what's popping and going on. But after that, they move on. But I didn't see a lot of hoopla on it, so I ain't no telling. What's the reason for the season out here? I hope y'all lighten up. Cheers. Stay geek. Stay medicated. Stay goddamn where you need to be to deal with all the things they make us deal with on a daily basis. Count your blessings, man. Realize, man, it could be so much worse than how it may be going for you, man. So much worse. May be hard to see from the standpoint of what's right in front of you, but if you can go back to the last place you was in some shit you really didn't want to be in, you really was down and out about it, look up and see where you at now. See if it's the same. If so, you need to realize what's getting you back to this position. What can you do on your part? Second, if you're not in that position, understand it ain't that bad.
Champagneing with pretty models that pose while they slumber. You have to see to believe it. I for my tower, a long way from that Waffle House game, planning for hours. That was breakfast in bed. Too high up to be scared. No key card to a fraud. Ain't no taking the stairs. Complimentary, the emphasis on compliments. I really didn't need this week with a view beneath this ambient. Honestly, I'm really at a loss for words. 300 block to see and have the world. From the slum and stuff condition to living in the burbs. Niggas claim they're selling out, but that sounds so absurd. Cause wasn't we youngins watching the cars pass by? Like that's mine. Visit my father's friends on Christmas like they rich and we not. They had a pyramid of presents and stacked them up to the top. Get back home like damn, Zach, I think this all that we got. No disrespect to my pops, when Dixie just wasn't paying. My mama did what she could. As a kid, I heard patience was a virtue. With the first day of school, those lashes shoes can hurt you. Stains on those Paco jeans, but long on tie commercials. So they talk and they laugh, I swear I get back. Now them double R L's is hard, and my G-Star, they got slack and we grown. Now them dead stock J's, I had them flown. Didn't even put them on, ain't nothing set in stone. On Egyptian cotton. Life can be smooth, that's Egyptian cotton. Life should be as cool as Egyptian cotton.
Enjoy this bitch, man. Why you so fucking uptight and so goddamn worried about what ain't, what could be, and what might be, to the point you can't even fucking live this bitch and enjoy it while you got it. You got it. We're here.
Room service replenishing it, you need it. She opened the door and she met a decent.
Now use it. Utilize the life you've been given to enjoy this bitch and be humble. And be thankful every fucking day you wake up, man. You light up and bright up, rise and rise throughout the day while you medicating, man. It's every time you medicate, you should be thanking God. It's like saying your grace. Thank you, God. You created something so beautiful. I'm partaking and intaking so my body can run smoothly, so I can treat myself right, so I can treat others right. I'm medicated. Appreciate that. Each roll up is like a time to reflect, time to relax, time to take time out for what's important. It brings you closer with your fellow man and the earth itself, the universe. It should make you want to expand, make you want to learn more, achieve more, all to get to the next sack, the next Pacquiao, you understand me? That's what it's all about. Returning and yearning and earning another way. Better than the way you had going, you understand me? It's about improving and increasing and building, you know what I'm saying? Not taking away from the equation. Not even making it more difficult. Simplifying and executing is the point of it all. Like niggas say, we playing chess, not checkers around this hoe. You know what I'm saying? All that simple shit need to be ceased and desist. Because they ain't talking about shit. For real, for real. I hope you niggas is as medicated as I am at this particular hour and juncture. As it were. You understand me? I hope you're following the message that all I'm about is positivity. Living life to the fullest. You know what I mean? Not letting the dollar control me, knowing that human life is more important than all things and anything, and myself, including those things. First, you know, my God, second me, and then you, as you and me. And when you put the three together, we're all together, so it's all us together at the end of the day. That's just how I feel. Y'all niggas be easy. Cap Kush, man. Smokers Nation, folks, man. All day. Every motherfucking day.
This could be the day. You don't know the road. I can show the road. Young Teddy could go still slamming those. Full up with your hoe on the low. My vibes are with you, you didn't know. Niggas hate when it's cool because it's too slow. Move, move.
all the change out the bank. Club the double cup of purple rain. Tear the book, critics never change. Dump, AR. I my nigga safe. Gotta keep your dance cold with the 4-4. Could I take a ride around here every day? So pop, chill.